Okay, thank you very much, Jean Badler, for accepting to answer our questions. Well, first, the first question I want to ask you is, what convinced you to star in such a movie, in Fabio's movie?
Right, Fabio.
It's a short film.
Yes.
And it's in Paris. So what convinced you to
The script.
The script.
Absolutely. It's always the script. And when he sent it to me, at first and also we knew a mutual friend who was composing for the movie, who I have great admiration for. She's a wonderful sort of punk electronic artist in Berlin, and I am collaborating with her as well, and she recommended me to Fabio, and then he sent me the script, and I thought, I am made to do this role. So when I saw the role, I thought, this would be great fun, and I love the script.
So you met through music.
Actually. Yes, we met through
which
music.
Is new passion.
Which is my new passion, yeah. Okay. So it was meant to be, yeah.
How was it working with Fabio and the crew?
It was great. It was very quick. And sometimes when something's very quick, it's amazing what you get done in a very short time. We managed to do an extraordinary short film in, I think, 2 days. We had 1 day rehearsal. Fabio did lots of preparation with some of the other actors, but I came in, I had just flown in, so I only had half a day of rehearsing. But I did a lot of work on my own, so everyone had to come very prepared. And it was great. It was, you know, it was a fantastic experience. Very, very creative film.
What drew you in the script? What attracted you in this specific story?
Well, I kind of feel like I'm just meant to play femme fatales. And I loved being the alter ego. It's about a girl who's a popcorn seller in a kind of mythical town, and you don't know where she is. And she's very shy and insecure, and I'm her kind of other self. So I arrive to tell her that she can be whatever she can, you know, be. I give her a very hard time. And eventually, she ends up becoming the woman that I know that she can be by actually killing everyone in the place. So it's very funny, it's humorous, very Tarantino, David Lynch, my favorite directors. And it was just fantastic, yeah.